Zemos, I need you to tell me how to hit the Morning Star.
I can probably come up with something. When do you want this by?
Right now?
Since you don't make it easy.
Never said I would.
All right, come and get me in the wheel.
Oh, hold on a second, Z. Someone's calling.
I don't have much time, so listen carefully. There's a container of girls being brought into Steelport by ship to replace the ones Morning Star lost raiding the Saints. I sent you which ship they're on.
Who is this?
Do what you want with them. I don't care.
I'm not doing shit until you tell me who you are.
Viola de Winter, head of the Morning Star.
Zemos, change of plan. Get Pierce. We got a boat to catch.
Whatever you say.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morning Star sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
Maybe these girls won't try to kill us.
See, you had to bring that up again.
Crazy bitches with guns are memorable.
You taking your time getting there?
You wanna drive this thing?
Hey, just checking, baby. Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
I'm sure you will. Now they certainly stock up. For.
I'm actually free.
Stay by the guy with the big Z.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
Shit! Who the fuck put him in a box?
We can't stay back. Under some fire!
More crazy shit.
Thank you for freeing me.
Get moving and stay with them.
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
These guys are fucked up.
Stick with us, you'll be safe.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
Jesus, how many crates did they bring in?
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You want out of here, you get in the crate.
I've been in there so long already. Not the box.
They're coming for the boat.
I hear them.
Think I saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the side.
Merry Christmas to me. Pierce, we're clear.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
Feels like these guys knew we were coming.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
What, with this many guards?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
Probably because they want us dead. Just keep flying.
Damn,
I'm on it.
A little more cover be nice.
Is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
I'll think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morning Star wanted to buy their girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
I have a famous Steelport pimp if we aren't using him. Girls are all yours, Z. Put them to good use.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
I can trust Viola De Winter.
I think she and her employer held me captive while harvesting my DNA.
I guess you're holding a grudge.
I simply think one must question her motives.
Fair enough. Well, speak of the devil. Hey, hang on a moment, Oleg.
Looks like the information about the ship was useful.
You want to meet, don't you?
That obvious?
Send me your location, I'll consider coming.
Well then, I'll be waiting for you.
Oleg, we have a meeting to get to.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
You play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Whoever they are, they want us dead. Maybe Kilbane sent mercs.
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he asked him to sit this out.
So we got a new problem.
That's great.
I am the greatest! This got worse.
This place looks surrounded.
What the hell are those things flying in?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
You lost to the best.
There.
If you think you'd be better at it.
No, no, that's all yours.
Come down to the road and you won't be harmed.
this tech before?
It's military grade. Way beyond the private sector. That should worry me, shouldn't it? A little.
Where are those high-tech jets?
Get on the ground now!
Viola, do you have any idea what's going on here?
You tell me! They seem to be after you!
In this city, who isn't? I got you, big guy.
Get out! You are escaping!
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
What the hell are you doing?
Come out of there, little man!
All right, elevator's working again.
Let's get the fuck out of here! We'll head to the crib and hope they don't follow.
You sure you can get us there?
Sure. No, not really.
Stay down!
Not bad.
Ah, shit! Get in the car, quick!
Have the pull to organize something on this scale.
Look around. I don't think these guys are being picky about which gang they're shooting at.
Then who called them in?
I'll worry about that when I'm not being shot at. Just us they're after.
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks, Johnny. We'll be back soon. Oh.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the Stag initiative.
Yeah, so how, look, excuse me, sir, one question, please. How long will Stag be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will Stag impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stilwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
Pierce is loading the trucks. I will create a distraction at the park.
All right, that should spread them out. I'll start some shit at one of those stag bases. Pierce, how's the pack-up going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take what we need.
What do you think I'm doing?
And Pierce, leave the chessboard.
Man, that's cold.
Let's see what toys these guys have. That one was for you, Johnny. Locations. Pierce, get things moving. I got their attention.
We're rolling out in the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
That doesn't suck.
Woo! Talk to me, Goose.
Almost got stopped by Stag. Hit him harder, boss. Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
Update command with casualty reports.
More troops? Fuck that. Better hurry this shit up.
Deadly force on the Saints has been authorized. Bring that VTOL down.
Just hang on.
Why is that Saint still in the air? Saints and trucks. Find them and destroy those vehicles.
Checking in.
convoy Delta Delta 1 entering Steelport airspace.
Oleg, you all right down there?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
Pierce, tell me you're getting close.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
They got an AWACS plane flying with a lot of escorts.
You serious?
Look, just get there. I'll think of something.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey, on TV I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Pierce, you worked out a way to hurt Stag yet?
Yeah. Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talents.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
Oh, look. Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you. Stag is using Nightblade as their mascot. We snatch the punk.
And we draw out Stag.
Set it up right. We get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you sign this?
The fuck is this? Dude, it's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Remind me to call Legal Lee about this.
Thank you.
All right, so how do we find Burke? The chump could be anywhere.
Look, we lay the right bait, he'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Canoness.
You can't be serious.
Works for me.
I feel ridiculous.
Really? I think it's sexy. Slutty, but sexy.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Isn't it nice to know you can surprise yourself?
Are we sure Burke will even be at the PR center?
I've met this guy. He's probably practicing on camera already.
You that serious about his work?
No, he's that in love with himself. Well, and Shandi. The point is, he'll be there.
Hey! Just make sure you only hit domestics, okay?
He's still alive!
Is there a plan?
Go in, find Josh, get out.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
We're dressed as actors. We improvise. All right, we're here. Lose the guns.
Let's see. Better pick up some toothpaste.
We're here for the Nightblade shoot.
Yeah, go in.
Not gonna lie, I thought this whole thing was a stunt for Pierce to see your tits, but it's actually working.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
See, you're already making nun jokes. I knew you'd get into this.
I hate you.
I definitely need some me time.
This looks like the right place.
I am Nightblade. I have no fear. I will save Marion. I will destroy Mr. X.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Really?
Let's get out of here.
Very subtle.
I know, I just really wanted to punch him. What's going on? The Saints are gonna own this city.
Is he gonna be alright?
He'll be fine. He just can't take a punch for shit.
And if he isn't?
Then I've done the world a favor.
Pay attention, I'm being...
Are we rolling?
Okay.
I think I fell.
Pow! We need some cover.
Cyprian. Order.
Stop the carnival.
I think they were guarding someone important.
I'm not surprised. Publicity is the key to taking a city.
I'll stick with guns.
Yeah, a coma and three friends dead? It really worked out for you.
All right, you got a point. Candace! Is that you? Nice try. That wasn't in the script. Reply is coming. Are we improvising?
I need cover.
Don't rip the outfit.
Welcome to our peaceful city.
myself.
Enemy
Get Burke in the car and let's go!
What now?
Keep him quiet while we get back to the crib.
And if he wakes up?
You're the bloody canonist. You'll think of something.
I'm killing Pierce.
Just kidnapping you.
What? Why?
Really? Do we need to spell it out?
You're gonna have to get away with this. Stag, my agent, and the Knight Cadets. They'll come looking for me.
That's too bad. Shawnee was really looking forward to seeing you.
Shawnee's here? I'll put you there.
Check the bodies. Get me Monica Hughes. They have Burke.
What? Well, find him, goddammit.
I assure you, ma'am, we'll get him back.
Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
Shandy, play nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Think you can pick a fight with Stag by yourself?
Well, you're not coming?
Gonna pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
Yes, Pierce. I know how to throw a fucking bottle.
Jesus, I was just asking.
Teen girls cried out in heartbreak as the rumor of Josh Burke's kidnapping spreads. The idolized actor, who portrays the vigilante vampire Nightblade, was reportedly forced out of the studio at gunpoint and thrown into the back of a vehicle. At this time, it is unclear if Burke is alive or dead. Support sites are popping up on the internet by the hour, begging those responsible to let the actor go, while opponents of the violence seen on the show are claiming this is karmic retribution. This is Jane Valerama with your Steelport Celebrity Gossip.
Oh, these banners have to go on principle. A few Molotovs should do it.
How about I run you over?
You know who you're fucking with?!
Oleg, they're on the way. We ready?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room. I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close.
For trouble. good to be the king.
Boss, I'm on my way back. He'll love our new toy.
Get this bitch off me!
Get down there before someone kills Pierce! A little help down here. Got a tank on me. Hurry! I'm not lasting much longer on my own out here.
Slows me down.
Damn! Glad you came along when you did.
Was it worth it?
Oh yeah. Let's head up.
It's a laser targeting system. Who wants to call down an airstrike?
Pierce, gold star for you.
Fuck right.
just what we need.
Surrender, kid. We got the perimeter.
Yeah? We got your poster boy.
I want Stag out of my city. Not gonna happen. Zag's mission is to eradicate the gangs in Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. At least Burke and we'll hammer the Syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you wanna play it?
No longer shall I hide from my one true love and her cause. Allow Shandi and I to be together, and I swear her enemies will be my enemies.
Prepare to open fire on the building.
I got Burke! Just jump!
Time to move our ass!
Congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her. We'll be right back.